The Tribology course is basically about the principles and applications of Tribology. And we cover the subjects from a fundamental point of view all the way to the applications and design of contacting system. And we touch upon some practical examples and some solutions to practical examples as case studies that would help the students to try to use the information that they learn in practice. One thing that this course does is tells the students how to bring principles from different subject areas together to solve a problem. So the students will learn the vocabulary, they will learn how different subject areas interact, come together at a tribology system. So we try to bring in a perspective of both from fundamentals and practical applications to the course. That's why we have instructors that know both the theories and the fundamentals and the practical applications, and they are well versed in different areas within tribology. One of the students once told me after I finished one of my lectures, he came to me at the break and he said that, "I have to tell you, if I had taken your course last year, my company would have saved $40 million. He said, "Just because I learned, just from this one lecture, I learned that everything we did was wrong and we were going in the wrong direction." And if we really think about how fast technology is changing on a daily basis and how slow academia can react to those changes in technology, these types of educational opportunities are extremely important, especially for folks in industry who have been out of school for 3 or 4 or 5 years, because they need to know what are the new technologies to be able to take advantage of the new areas.